O son of man, divest not thyself of my beauteous robe, and forfeit not thy portion from my wondrous fountain. Lest thou shouldst thirst for evermore, lest thou shouldst thirst for evermore. O son of man, divest not thyself of my beauteous robe, and forfeit not thy portion from my wondrous fountain. Lest thou shouldst thirst for evermore, lest thou shouldst thirst for evermore.